But as good as standing side by side felt, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't wondering how it would feel to stand face to face. And I don't know if you think that I'm ready.
I think I know it. I think more importantly, they know it. You're ready.
Woman who felt the need to come back to NXT with a point to prove. And Lyra, what a speech. But nowhere in that speech did you mention that you shocked the world by becoming NXT Women's Champion at the biggest stand and deliver of all time, only to relinquish it after being drafted and getting injured. See, I never lost what's on your shoulder, Becky. So if Big Time Bex wants to go between Mondays and Tuesdays, then so can I. Because this will always be home. These people watch me grow up. Where you're standing, I got married right where you're standing. And now I'm back for something I never lost.
I'm standing here to tell you that I respect you. I respect your WrestleManias, I respect your SummerSlams, I respect you so much, Becky, and that's exactly why I'm out here, to look you dead in the face and tell you that I want my woman's title back. And at Halloween Havoc, I'm taking it.
Excellent points, but I think you can do a little less talking and a little more fighting. So how about this? How about this? How about I sit over there on commentary? You entertain me with a good old-fashioned triple threat match tonight. And the winner will face me at night one at Halloween Havoc. Welcome to the Beast.